don't have any brushes, so I'm doing it with my fingers. Nice and messy. This is Tequila. She's my dog. What I'm using is Critter Color. It is the only dog brand that has the PETA Animal Safety logo. It's all just kind of like natural colorants and vegetable dye. So put down your pitchforks, it's all okay. Tequila's my own dog and has been dyed a multitude of colors. And honestly, she doesn't know if I'm putting on dye or if I'm putting on a conditioner, so it's all okay. Yep. She's Apricot, so she's not white, so it's not going to go as bright the first time round as I would like. Oops, if I get some on her face, it's not too much. I can get that out. Let's make sure. The whole ear. So I probably dry this and then do it again. So I'll cut this one. Get it. Good. Critter Color. Back to front. Wonderful. And I'll just get. I am a qualified dog groomer. A lot. Although I've got tons on my head. She keeps moving. Kila. She's been sick. Wee Yorkie. Right. All this will come out with a wipe. I want that shock value, as they say. So, all you do is you can put it on dry. I like to put it on wet. Rub it in. Leave it a minute. Yeah. very Christmassy, if you ask me. Good girl. Thank you. You're a good girl. It was really weird the thing. Can you do it? I'm gonna just get out of the room.
I'll wait.
In the towels. Oh, tequila. Careful now. Obviously working with animals. I've got a brush, thanks. Slightly worried it's not my brush, but... cotton candy pink. So again, it's creature color, Red Dawn, and it's got the, I don't know if you can see that, the cruelty free mark on it. I would only ever use that on my own dogs. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and dye the rest of her and finish off her haircut. But it's as simple as that.